You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive: to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck. Orbital pile failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected. Is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception. Thank you. Oxygen. New blueprint acquired. The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvage technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Discovered. Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy. New creature discovered. Thank you. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component of the repair tool. Silver-based wiring kits are an essential component of many habitat modules. Oxygen. Detecting increased local radiation levels. Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core, sustained during planet fall. Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received.
Radio online.
Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.